He was just another beggar by the highway, but his sign said, "I have a God-given gift of voice." So the reporter from the Columbus Dispatch took a chance.
Say something with that great radio voice.
When you're listening to nothing but the best of oldies, you're listening to Magic 98.9.
Within hours, that video went viral, way viral. Millions of hits on YouTube alone.
I shoot a lot of things, and nothing's quite stuck like this has.
His name is Ted Williams, 53, from Brooklyn. As a teen, he fell in love with broadcasting after a chance meeting with a local DJ.
He said to me, "Listen, radio is defined theater of mind."
But
alcohol and drugs and a few other things became a part of my life.
He says he's clean now, but spent the last decade on the streets.
The Dave and Jimmy Show every weekday morning.
Perfect, man.
From the side of the road to inside the studios of local radio, where many callers offered Williams employment, even a mortgage.
I just didn't know if anything like this would have happened.
The NBA's Cleveland Cavaliers offered him a job.
We loved his voice, we loved his story, and our biggest priority right now is just to get him in here.
But before Ted Williams did anything else, he paid the Today Show a visit first thing this morning and helped get our day started in the voice booth.
This
now that's a set of pipes.
Lauer,
for today,
Meredith
Kevin Tibbles, NBC
live
News.
Live from Studio 1A in Rockefeller Plaza.
People of craft.
How would you pitch their product?
When you're looking for a cheesy product, a very delicious macaroni and cheese, choose Kraft. That kind of thing. No.
No.
But I do just want to say one more thing. That this is, man, meeting you two guys and the lovely Ann Curry and Al Roker and all that, man, I'm telling you, I watched the Today Show religiously ever since I was a kid, from Gene Shalit and Bryant Gumbel and Jane Pauley and all of that. And you guys have replaced those people the best, the best.
Let me thank you.
I do want to say that.
Thank you, Ted.
I'm glad I got that opportunity to get that out of me, because
number four. Number three.
це ту пісню із хрустальних слов.
Finally, number one.
Thank you.
Thanks for watching, and please subscribe to our channel. See you tomorrow. Bye.